Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Love Starter. This is a quick start video where we'll cover the steps to connect your Google Analytics 4 GA4 property to Google Data Studio. And if you're not familiar with Google Analytics 4, it's the latest version of Google Analytics. You can use it to track a website, track an app, or both. This means you have the option of combining data from multiple sources. If you're new to Google Analytics 4, then check out the extra resources in the description below this video. Okay, let's head to Google Data Studio to connect our Google Analytics 4 property. Let's start by creating a new report. Now let's select Google Analytics. We can select our account, and we can now choose which Google Analytics property we want to use for our report. Google Analytics 4 properties have GA4 before the property ID, while Universal Analytics properties have UA at the start of the tracking ID. Since GA4 properties don't have separate reporting views, we can now click Add. Our GA4 property data source has now been added to our report. You can then build your report using the available dimensions and metrics, and the different visualization options. We can view the added GA4 property data source by selecting Resource and Manage Added Data Sources. We can then click Edit. And now we can see all of the available metrics and dimensions we can use in our report. You can even create your own metrics and dimensions by selecting Add Field. And since Google Data Studio lets you add multiple data sources, you could even create a report that combines data from a Universal Analytics property and a GA4 property. If you're just getting started with Google Data Studio, then take a moment to check out my extra resources in the description below this video. So that's a quick look at how you can connect Google Analytics 4 to Google Data Studio. Are you using a Google Analytics 4 property? What reports or dashboards are you going to create? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, please subscribe, share it with your friends, and hit the like button so I know to make more videos like this. See you next time.